Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be actually playing Resident Evil 3. As you can see, we're going to be starting a new game, standard, and let's just get into this video. Sound in the game sounds pretty good. Game scared me a little bit. Okay, basically, Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, has been conducting investigation solo as she seeks truth behind a deadly incident, I think.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
I don't think so. Coronavirus is doing bits at the moment. I want to go to work, I want to go to gym.
Are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in school last month.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Okay. Let's see what we can do.
Commitment, honesty, integrity. These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Umbrella's the one that are behind this.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Scary guy. Well, he's gonna break out, whatever that is. I've not touched or watched any videos of any of the movies, so I don't even know the story of it. So you're gonna see like a fresh person. I watched all the other Resident Evil videos, I've seen Resident Evil 2, the old Resident Evil 1. But not Resident Evil. Yeah, I think so, that's the name. But that's pretty much all I've seen. So yeah, alright. Can I move? Okay, I can't. Okay, this is the hole. How we can go for him. Is that him? That sounds like a god. Let's get this show on the road, lads. If you guys do enjoy this video, by the way, make sure you smash the like button. Comment down below what you think, subscribe, and yeah, hopefully I'll make more content like this. I want to be playing more video games on my channel. Raccoon City. That's Umbrella Corporation. Umbrella? Question mark. She's investigating all this stuff. It's only going to be someone in this trailer. So coming up. Okay. Let's turn off the cup. Oh, what the heck was that? Yeah, it's raining blood. Oh. That's a bit scary, man. I like the graphics of this game, though. It's quite good, but I hate playing in first person. I like playing in third person. First person keeps me out. Comment down below. Do you think the first person keeps me out with third person? She is still pretty attractive, not going to lie. Alright, let's see. Come on. Oh shit, I think she's gonna kill herself. Start of the game, I'm already dead. Oh, okay.
Life. Fucking hell.
What did that say? September something. Who's that guy?
Gets worse every night.
Who was that guy, mate? Wait. Oh, okay, he's just suspecting me.
Three more days, then I can kiss his town.
Alright, let's see. We've already looked at the, is it the same? I don't even know how to turn the lights. There's a light switch over there, mate. That's a weird light switch. Alright, let's just on the lights. Don't spawn behind me. So dramatic, isn't it? Okay. I promise I'm not a scaredy cat. The quality of this game is actually quite good though. I think the quality of this game is solid. They've got the what's it called? CGI? Is it CGI? The graphics of the people look sick, but it's a deal of what I'm trying to say. Oh, finally I'm in third person. Great. Okay, good. Because I'm too scared to be in third person. Can I open the fridge? Is there any food in
there? Who could that be?
Is there nothing in the fridge? Can I not get anything from the fridge? I should really open the phone, but I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Okay, that's the police officer saying they move up in 5 days. No. I want to watch TV, man. Look up. What's this guy saying?
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right,
let me grab my...
Oh, my... Oh, shit, I got it. Oh, my God, that's one of the tyrants, isn't it? Already, that's not fast. My man's getting finessed. GG. Shoot the head. Don't ever stand behind a door like
that,
bro.
That
you
thing?
Run away from the person. You can't hold the door. This is just all my fault. Cinder, I'm running. Alright. Oh shit, the quality of this game is sick. Run! Run like the wind. Okay. Run. Fuck this shit, I'm not. Yeah, man, I ain't helping you. You can.
No way.
You can help yourself, hey. Big time, my guy. Big time, my guy. Oh, shit. Okay, back to the door. Get out of this sick road. Alright, come on. Wait, no. Don't touch my booty. You're okay. Oh. Coincidence. I think not. Come on, don't look back. Let's get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, what the heck was that? You almost went flying out the window. I'm not flying out the window, I'm flying out the railings. Alright, that shit's dead. What the? Hey, yo, she dropped your face, bro. Has he got fucking like wall hats? Fucking run! Run, motherfucker! Oh my god. Hey, run faster, you little shit! Okay, that won't protect. Come on. Don't just stand there. Hey, that guy crashed through fucking ceilings and walls, man. That rumbling gonna do nothing. Let's go! If you want to be against the wall, you can. Kill yourself. That's a bit mad, man. The first part of the game.
Jill! Over here!
Whoa.
Brad!
You okay?
He reminds me of someone.
What was that thing?
Open builder.
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Well, alright, mate, if you can actually give me a hand and have you walk.
This all happened so fast!
I don't know! One fucked up thing always leads to another.
Yeah.
And that's like Arkley, steroids!
My ammo's been. Where the hell have I
gone? Hey! Hey, wait! Down here!
Run, mate,
God damn it!
I love how people scream with games, man.
Run!
Oh shit.
Here they come!
Hey, you were looking at 2 seconds ago, why can't they run? Okay, run.
In here! There's so many.
Hey, that's a police officer. Fucking run. Run the hills, mate. Run for the hills. You're alive, okay. This guy got the hills.
Oh.
say I like this guy already and then he gets bit.
We're gonna make a run for it.
This is great.
Come on, Phil. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
Fucking run, Jill. This is why I don't team with guys. Alright.
Sorry.
Hey, fucking be careful. That's a police officer. He's probably dead. Oh, I decided to die. Oh shit. Fucking run! You can aim? Fuck it. Yeah, you know what? It's a Resident Evil game. Fuck, I fucking fuck that. I'm gonna. No. You can still flip underneath. I'm risking that zombie with me. I think we can still flip, go past him. Fuck it. Okay.
Parking garage. Got it.
Let's go. Oh shit, bro.
Sir, are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. The only safe place is in here!
You're gonna get through. You're gonna close the door on me? Oh, okay. You know what? If you can do what you want, I don't know. I don't really care. Good luck. I wanna risk that. Hey, you're gonna get chopped. Oh shit. Hey, you can scare me a little bit. This game. Oh my god. Look, the reason I run away from people is because I might need my bullets in it. So if you up me and say, why didn't you? That's the reason why. I can use the bullets on these guys.
Shit!
Oh, he's got away from me! Fuck that, I'm gonna get an elevator. This is the exact reason why I said. I've now got 0 bullets. I got zero bullets. Okay, I'm trying to resist the lady. Come on, let me go with you. Okay, let's go. But safe, bro. Bless up the king, man. I'm on the way. Nah, fuck this shit. Alright. Okay, we're doing this thing. Ay.
Come on. Start, damn it.
You've taken a bit of his arm off, I'm not gonna lie. So we need to go.
It's my turn, bitch!
Oh, I think she died. Hey, shit. You can't survive something like that, man. Oh, well, I think she just did. And, oh my god. What the fuck is that, man? You need to stop moving. The only kind of handle is Mr. X. No, this is it. Mr. X is a Nexus. I'm about to die. No! We need a move!
Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
A little backup, nice. This guy reminds me of, you know, one of those trees. Oh, they're called, they're like palm trees. It's got like really long hair, I don't know why. I think that he's wearing a helmet. I thought it was a glitch in the game at first. And then I seen him, I was like, oh. Oh well.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I like how the guy looks at it. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
What a gentleman.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that
disaster
monster?
Time to get started.
Nothing. Never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
Whoa.
No thanks.
Okay, mate, you can chill out, Mr. Flirty Pants.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me.
Talk,
but I'm going to the shelter.
Some people, some.
You coming?
Some games don't talk while they're talking, that makes sense.
Come on, it's this way.
Let's go, mate. I like how this guy runs 10 times faster than me. Come on, let's go. Come on. Look, my man's like, all the way then. You're like 10 years later. Come on. Chop, chop. Let's get moving. I mean, that first part gave me freaking like,
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Ooh, he's been shot or hurt.
Great. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Undead.
Undead.
My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
Yo, her textures look sick.
Alright. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. That's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
Alright, super cop.
Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
Alright.
Alright, let's do this. UBCS Ammo Crafting Guide. I know how to craft stuff. I remember how to craft, I think. Let's go. We need some ammo though, because I'm actually quite low on the ammo. Infiltrated Spencer. Ask the tough questions. No, there's nothing else. Okay, that's weird. To be honest, with the reading stuff, I don't think we really need to. It's good
Jill,
to have us came through.
It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Ooh, fuck. Yes, we've got some actual people who saw something to that. Gunpowder? Gunpowder. Now, how do you get into inventory and combining items? Hubs, high pro, high protects. Alright. Green hub, red hub equal. This one here times 3. Green hub times 2. Just that we got extra space, I'd say. Don't like how it's, you know what, I'm gonna have to deal with the messy inventory. Let's save this game. Alright, we have saved that game over there. What's this?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
So well, I'm guessing we have to find pieces and actually put them inside here from when we go outside, I guess. Alright guys, I'm gonna... Ooh. Okay, interesting. This is a Red Street station thing. Alright. Well guys, I'm gonna end this recording here. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next recording, whenever that is. Which is hopefully gonna be tomorrow. So, hopefully I'll be uploading the second episode of this episode tomorrow. And you shall see... me die probably. I've not died yet, I think. I don't think I've died, so let's hope I can keep this spree going. If you do enjoy, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.